Shelby County, ADEM is holding a public hearing about the permit for the Gaston Steam Plant. You're taking a live look at the meeting right now. Tonight's discussion is on the permit that would regulate how much wastewater from the plant, how much that wastewater they can get rid of. The mayor of Wilsonville is extremely concerned about coal ash. Tonight's meeting goes on until 9 o'clock at Shelby County High School. Talladega.